Y'all, your girl is in her new.
It's just me and you. Girl, it's just me and you. We make a movie, no edit.
Just don't get the wrong.
You get the heck out. I need rest now. Got me one though. You so.
Hey y'all, alright, I'm back. I'ma probably record on both of these on my phone too. I don't know. Let's go this chair back. But y'all, we got the package, we got the package. Y'all, they took so long. Hold on. Y'all, I'm tired. I can't do all this right now. I just got done eating. Alright, there we go. So, if my camera don't get it, then this don't get it. So, push y'all back right there. Dang! They put it on their bitch twice. Anyway, y'all, this is the box. Yeah. All right, so first thing first, we got this. Oh, dang, y'all can't see. So, we got this. Got this. I'm trying to think where I'm gonna put it. Y'all, my car, the theme of my car is bling, it's black and blinged out. So yeah, that's all the stuff that I got. So yeah, this I'm gonna put it right here. I hope it stick. Let's see. Okay, it's sticky. Put my phone. Let's see if it's gonna fit my phone with the case on it. Oh, it does. Book. We good. All right. First thing is on there. That is on there, book. All right, now. Hopefully my camera picked this up, so I'm not gonna keep going back and forth. Next thing we're going to do is, this is that one down there. That can wait. Y'all trying to think what I can do next. So, I got a lot of stuff, but I didn't see it. Put this back in the box. I guess we're going to do my cup holders. I have 5 cup holders. It's 3 in the front and then it's 2 in the back. So I got these blinged out. Well, they're not all blinged out, but we got a circle around the circle and it's blinged out. So yeah. So let me go ahead and put this stuff on. I'll put that one up here. And I'll do that one. Maybe I should have brought my scissors over the house. So these go right there. Oh, it fit perfect, Loki. Scoop that one back. Okay, you don't want to let me pick up the other one, but pick up this trash. It's a little piece of paper. I'm true. But this still around. It's still around, but like. See.
Yeah,
yeah. bestowed on guys. Now I would say though, for this one that's in the middle of my thing, like this one is a little small, but these fit. I'm gonna do the back ones. Yay! Okay. I really don't. Nobody be in my fucking back seat, so it's like, I don't know. I just got them just in case. So like, if I go out of town or something like that, then like, I have it. I have never put this down, so that is crazy. Now these fit really perfect for real, cause they're small. I hope this one not too big. Well, let me see the other one. Let me just switch them out. Oh, the other one is smaller. Oh well. That shit crooked. I'm gonna show y'all. Y'all, it's raining. Right now, Florida has a tornado going on. But yeah, this is the back ones. This one is like, you see it's smaller than that one, so yeah. But anyway. Anyway, oh, it's a fucking mosquito in here. Fuck! I didn't kill it. I just know I didn't fucking kill it. Next, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and just put this up. It's a rhinestone, it's a blinged out A. Cause my name is Aaliyah, if you didn't know, now you know, but yeah. It's just a bling down here that goes like around here. Oh, they got it where it's a string, so I can put it how I want it. That's what it is. Focus. Yeah. Yo, let me tell y'all about the DHL. I think I want to do it like this because I don't be wanting stuff in my way when I be driving. So I think this is a good size. But yeah, y'all, DHL, y'all. So they was right by my house before and then they left and went somewhere else. And baby, y'all, they didn't come until it was 12 something, or one something actually. Yeah, we doing my seatbelt cover mix. Only got them for the front 2 feet, so like I said, nobody be in my fucking back seat. Freaking back seat, sorry. I gotta stop cussing. But yeah, they just blend out. So yeah, car gonna be icy. Oh, if y'all ain't know, my car name is Angel. Yeah, she's white and she like a creamy white. If that makes sense to y'all. Yes, her name is Angel. Next, we're going to do the little Honda sign, I guess. Now, I was trying to wait to do this, but okay, we go. Damn, these shit's hard. I thought it was gonna be plastic, like how everybody else should be plastic. I guess Amazon should just be plastic. I would say I'm gonna add a cross tour on here, but I wanna wait until I get my car seat covers, but I'm not gonna order them no time soon. And I need to get, I need to find me a mat. I'm gonna have my cousin who work at the place that I got my own car from get me a mat out of somebody's car. Somebody took my mat. Okay, I got a place to go. I'm not gonna press it hard because I don't want the horn to blow. Oh y'all, one thing I hate about my shift gear thing, y'all, stuff be getting under it so bad. You got like that leather type of pouch thing around it. So it's like stuff be just getting out in between it. I just wanna hop in to get the steering wheel cover over here on here and I got nails. Shitty. Yeah, I can't use my teeth, man. There we go. Yeah, at first I wasn't gonna get this blinged out thing for my car for my Honda sign because I was like I felt like it was gonna be too much with the steering wheel cover. But yeah, like with the steering wheel cover. So nah, I don't think I'm gonna get it, but now my trust in you. What would you do? Would you just step back? Would you duck it out? Would you be here to the end? I just wanna know if you're my friend. I just wanna know if you're standing. I wonder who I work with tonight. I just talk to me about my face. Yeah, it's looking good for real. I feel like I should got like an organizer for the middle part of my car, but oh yeah, I need to hurry up. I gotta go to work. But I still got time. I don't know none of these people. So tonight you should go and take a chance with her. She could be everything you wanted. Everything you wanted, boy. I was gonna come and have my clothes on, my work clothes on, but ain't sure. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, it ain't gonna take me no time. We took a trip, now we on your blood, and it's like a ghost town. Mind your business. This is what my behind the sign looks like. I don't want to press it too hard because I don't want my horn to blow. So this is all the stuff that we got in here right now. So we got the Honda sign. We got that. Then we got the cup holders. Oh, and the little. My little A, I forgot about that. We're gonna go ahead and do this. So y'all, let me tell y'all about five motherfucking below. So going back and forth between Five Below and like me wanting to order this steering wheel cover, because y'all, Five Below for the longest, they did not have no type of steering wheel covers. So I'm just like, bro, like how this gonna work? Because ooh, y'all, I'm scared. I don't wanna break no nail. I just hope it's fit though. But yeah. So I'm like, they have no steering wheel covers, y'all. Well, me and my mama go in there yesterday and it had two blinged out steering wheel covers. I said, bitch, ain't this something? After I done spent my motherfucking money on a steering wheel cover. They wanna get one, bitch. Fuck y'all. But yeah, y'all. Ooh. This a little hard, y'all. I feel like this ain't gonna fit. I might have to have my mama come do this or something. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, I got a blinged out plate too. It's just blinged out with white around it. But I been put it under. I put it under when I first got my phone. Oh y'all, this hot is a motherfucker. And I'm not trying to turn my car on. Yeah, y'all, we just gonna leave this right here like this for right now. I'm gonna have my mama come and do that. Finish it, cause babe, I'm tired, and I don't want to break no nail, and she don't got no nail, so it'll be better if she do it. So next, I got these little side dividers. Does this stay right here? I don't know, but it's gonna stay right there. Then. For like for stuff that will fall down in the middle of your feet. So yeah, I bought two of them, one for my side and one for the passenger side. I'm trying to hurry up, y'all. I gotta go to work.
I feel official. This most likely not going to stay in my
to work. But yeah, y'all, see y'all later.
Hey y'all, so I want to give y'all like a little car tour because my thing got deleted, so yeah, don't mind my work shirt, I'm gonna go to work right after this video. So we're gonna start with, I guess we'll start with this because I see it first. So it is a blinged out A. That's what one that was in one of the packages. And then here is this. It's my phone car mount. I really don't use this. I'm gonna start using it though because I have my other phone with me too. So yeah. So we got that. Next we got
my Honda sign. Don't mind my nails. I need to go get a feel, but my nails still look good. Go book with my girl, Claude by Tay. And she do toes and manicures. Anyway, then next we got my steering wheel cover. Y'all, on the video, y'all seen that I could not finish putting that bitch in. Yes, my mama finished it. Next, we got cup holders. Don't mind that shit is dirty right now. Had some in there. So I got two in there. There's another one in the thing under this, but I'm not gonna open it. Then next, we have my storage. My side storage little pockets for nothing won't fall. I just got my glasses in this one right here. Then, and this one is just hair stuff. Next, I'm guessing I'm gonna go to my glove department. I got hair sometimes in there, and this is just like in there. Then, this right here is my car registration little thing. And then the rest of it is some pins on this side. And then this is my Honda thing. Next, we got this side is my little thing for my seatbelt cover. And then we got this. I got these from Walmart, so I did not put those in the haul. So yeah. Next we have my trash bag right there. Next, we have this other side. Next, y'all, I'm gonna have to get out the car. OMG, though. So I don't think I got nothing in my back seat that was in it. This how the trash. These are the little hooks that I got from Walmart when I first got my car. Don't mind my seats, they fucking dirty. Something wasting my own. Oh, y'all can't see it. Hold on, bitch. Okay, so this is my trunk. Please mind your business when it comes to me, but yeah. So this is my little thing for the front of my car. This is the thing that I ordered from Shein. So I got some, like, when I want to go to the park and stuff, it's just two of my stuff. I got that right there. Then it's a blanket, some of my work jackets. Yeah. So yeah, y'all, that's what's in my car right now. I gotta get some seat covers, and then I think I'll be done decorating my car, because I'm not putting this list in here. Y'all, it is hot out here. So yeah, y'all, I have to redo. When y'all see this video, y'all, it's supposed to drop today, which I'm gonna still try to get it out before like 5 or 7. I'm gonna try, depending on if we're busy at working out. If we're not busy, then I definitely can get it out at like 5 or 7. But yeah, y'all, I gotta get my car washed, but they gave me these little things when I went to get my car washed the other time. They gave me, they put somebody off in my car. I got this too. I got this from Dollar Tree. Cause I love this smell. This and the lemon ones. But yeah, y'all. My car is this is. It's the 2017 Honda Civic Hatchback EX. So, like, if it wasn't a hatchback, it would just be a Honda Civic EX, and it would still, like, it wouldn't have the back of the thing like that, how it does. Y'all can't really see it because I didn't want to show y'all all of it. But, yeah. I guess I can show y'all what's in my thing. This right here. So, let's start. So, first, we got some lip tint right here. Then, we got my lip gloss, mascara, and some earrings, because I'm always forgetting something. So, and this, it has my old phone, my glasses and scrunchies, my rubber bands that I don't wear. Like, it's literally not. That's 2, 3.
thought it was all
$4.40 in my car. Yeah, I got some shimmer shades,
some more lip gloss,
my tassel, because I had that up there before I ordered that stuff. And here, another thing, earrings. I actually need to put those on. So let me put that right there.
I got a first aid kit, some scissors, some wax. That's my old air fryer case. It's a comb in here.
Oh, there's my name tag. Let me put that with you on. I only use that. There's my name tag for work. Some stuff with my teeth and all that. What else in there? I can't see. Scrunchies. I keep lip gloss in here because y'all, I honestly be forgetting to put lip gloss in my purse sometimes, so I just keep it in there. I got my batteries in my car too, because most of the time I have my camera with me, but I be scared. I ain't gonna say scared, but like I be wanting to film, but then I end up forgetting. But in this little part, I just got some hand sanitizer. There's some pills right there. I took out my purse last night. A scrunchie, a Sharpie. That's my godson toy, so don't mind that. And then right here, we got a brake hold. We got a parking thing. This is for when I be on the highway. But I'll be having it on. Let me turn it off. Yeah, and y'all know all this. This S is for sports. I don't know. I still don't know what this L is for. So yeah, don't ask me. And then on the side right here, y'all kind of can see it. I just got masks, some more lip gloss, some eye drops is right here. Cause I like, I rub my eyes so bad. It's an S for charger too. And then my car charger. Let me take it out. But yeah, a car charger. My purse right here and the run it. But yeah, this is how my little dashboard look. My car was full, but I went somewhere to business. But then yeah, I got this. Let me see. I can show y'all. That's for when like speeding and all that. This. That's the gas little thing, I guess. Oh, that's for music. Oh my gosh. Are you done? Are you done? Okay, thank you. That's the music, phone. What's this for? Oh, yeah, that thing. I don't use it. This is navigation. So when I have my GPS on and I don't want to look at my screen, then I can use that. But I don't use that because when I have that plug in, I have it on Apple CarPlay. So, yeah. And then that. With my car cold or hot, boom boom boom. Y'all, this part I've been trying to get this. Okay, ever since I kind of like, you know, when you're speeding and then you kind of end up like swerving, and after it like rains, so it's like water still on your tires. Yeah, I've been trying to see what this thing be about, but like I don't know. I'm just gonna go over with it. And then we got all these buttons. Yeah. So this is my thing, right? So this is how it looks with Apple CarPlay. Regularly, my screen will look like this. So it'll be like this. But it'll go back to this because it's plugged in with Apple CarPlay. If I just have my regular Bluetooth on, it'll just have the music name on there and all that. Coolness. But yeah, I put it as, I wanted my thing blue because they didn't have it where I could put it all black or something. It's on Apple CarPlay since the plug is plugged up. So yeah. But yeah, like I was telling y'all, one of my videos wasn't, when I had put it over into CapCut to edit and everything, y'all, when I tell y'all, I was so mad. It basically just did it by the picture instead of the video, the actual video. So now, after all this, I'm gonna have to redo it and re-edit everything And then I had to re-edit it anyway because I had to change the music to copyright free music. Because that's why I keep getting copyright. I keep having a copyright claim. Let me show y'all. Oh, y'all, I'm so proud of myself. So, y'all, we are currently at 60 subscribers. I cannot talk again. We're currently at 60 subscribers and we're at 236 views. I made some video shorts, y'all. Oh my gosh. I didn't think that was gonna get no views for real, but they did. They did. But like, you can see on the shorts too, it got the little copyright claim thing on it. You see? And it's because of music or something. It's because of my music, I guess. But I'm just like, bro. It's pissing me off so bad. Y'all see how it say you got this little thing right there in the copyright? So y'all, when I first dropped this video, cause I dropped it, but I felt like it was so short and then like everything was like messed up. So yeah, I just was like, I'm just gonna, it's cause it had it where it was like visually blocked. And I'm like, what the heck? And me and my friend was talking about, she was like, I could see the video. You know, at first she couldn't see it on my own page, but then she was like, she could see it. So I'm like, okay, what the heck? Like, it just, I don't know. I'ma just like figure it out because it's like the music and all that. Only three, well, like my last three shorts got copyrighted. I need my actual videos, all of them, but one got copyright. But it's like I couldn't first. At first, I was using instrumentals, but like even with instrumentals, they still have it where it's like a copyright claim on it, which is dumb as hell to me. But you know, whatever floats your boat, YouTube. But yeah, y'all, 60 subscribers, woo-hoo! Or whatever, we got 236 views. Y'all was trying to read that so backwards. Anyway, the other vlog that is coming out after this one will be my summer vlog, summer days of my life vlog, and then after that it's gonna be a prep with me for what's the name called prep with me to go out of town. I'm going out of town with my boyfriend and his family. I'm so stupid, but y'all, yeah, we going to Miami. So yeah, I'm gonna do a prep with me. It's gonna be something small because I don't want to do too much. Cause I'm not. I think I'm gonna just get my hair retwisted, low key, honestly, because I don't feel like having a wig on. I was gonna get a double frontal ponytail. I don't want that no more because I feel like it's going to be too hot for that. But, and then I'm going to do my hair, child. What's this bird is right here on this truck? Let's see if I can show y'all. Can I see it? But yeah, I'm really like, y'all, I got the videos coming, but this editing is really what's killing me, the editing. Let me turn my phone. But yeah, y'all, editing is really what's killing me the most. I promise, and I don't want to pay nobody to edit for me because I can do it myself. But I just,
I be procrastinating like a mug, bro. But then it don't even be me procrastinating. It be on some, like, I don't even want to do it no more. But yeah, y'all, after this vlog and then my summer day vlogs, it's going to be the prep with me for Miami. But I feel like I'm going to put, since I'm not doing that much of prep for Miami, I think I'm going to do, I'm going to include that video inside of some of the vlogs from Miami. I don't know yet. Yeah, y'all, this is the end of this video. I will see y'all in, well, the next video already recorded. I just gotta edit it. Well, it's halfway edited. It's halfway edited. I'm gonna start editing before, like, every time I record, I'm gonna start editing then. I feel like that's gonna be better. That's gonna be better for me. But yeah, y'all, I will see y'all in the next video.
Slow down, baby. took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Ooh, no, no, no.
If I wrote you a symphony, just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl
like you.
This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
And another woman that could take your spot, my love.
So don't give away
my love.
My love, so don't give away.
There's another woman that can take your spot, my love.
Now we